In my limited time with them, books that are related to art are the quickest way to get in art history and aesthetics and art criticism, all the little things that we don't have a lot of time for in the classroom because we mostly want them to be making art.